Noble hosted Portland in a battle of unbeatens. The story of this game was the Noble Knights senior goalie Drew Martin, who came up with a number of outstanding saves in the final minute of the game. Noble beats Portland 1-0. And Gorham hosting Deering in another battle of unbeatens. Deering scored in the first half with Gorham controlling play after that, but the Rams could not put anything past junior keeper Anthony Russo, who came up with his third shutout of the season in a 1-0 Deering win. And South Portland hosted unbeaten Westbrook in the second half. Chad Pelletier with the throw into the box. And Luther Williams will find the back of the net for the Westbrook Blue Blazes. But that was the only goal Henry Curran allowed, and the Red Riots used a strong first half to pick up the 3-1 win.